What's up, guys? My name is Michael Martin. Some might know me as Rickshaw, and welcome to Worship and Tribute Nerd. We are nearing one of the most anticipated movies of all time. This week, we get to see Avengers Endgame. And me, personally, I am stoked, buddy. We're gonna laugh, we're gonna cry, we're gonna see people die. Now, we don't know what's gonna happen for sure yet in Endgame, but lots of people speculate that there might be some time travel and we might go back and save everyone from the snap. Now, if this is true, wouldn't there have to be some sacrifices made? Now, rewatching all of the Marvel movies in the past couple of months, I noticed that there are lots of subtle hints in every movie that are foreshadowing to what might happen in the next movie or in the future of all these movies. Now, in Infinity War, there are a couple of beats of foreshadowing that personally makes me think that Cap will sacrifice himself. Cap tells Vision, "We don't trade lives."
We don't trade lives, Vision.
Captain.
Later on in the movie, Cap tells Vision to go ahead and leave, and Vision stays behind and helps Cap and says the same thing. We don't trade lives.
We don't trade lives, Captain.
Now, moving forward, when we watch the trailer for Endgame, the theme is whatever it takes.
Whatever it takes. Whatever it takes.
Whatever it takes.
Now, I think that Cap has finally changed his mind about something. From the beginning of his story till now, he's always known the right thing to do. Now that we've lost half of the universe, I think Cap finally realizes that we are going to have to exchange lives. Now, whether this happens or not, I don't know. It's only speculation. I'm just guessing. These are just some of the nerdy things that me and my friends talk about. What a time to be alive, folks. We get Game of Thrones, Mortal Kombat, and Avengers Endgame in 1 month. Hey, and don't forget, if you like my video, please like and subscribe.